but in recent games it's been closer to 30 seconds every time they snap the ball.
Jordan James, the third down back, comes in. He's in motion on third down and four. Hundley to the sideline, caught, and first down.
To develop, and UCLA got a little short receiver. They flipped him over to that spot, and he's performed well.
On first down, Franklin with running room, and Jonathan Franklin still going. And he hops down and sits at the 40. Fuller in motion. Here's Hundley. In the flats, once again, Jonathan Franklin, and he'll pick up the first down. So first down at the 49, opening drive for UCLA. Franklin now between the tackles, Jonathan Franklin at the 30. He turns on the speed, touchdown!
On the field, I'm not sure you're gonna overturn that, as he was falling into the end zone. And what happened on this play, Gus?
Brett Hundley and the Bruins, first down and 10 at their own 25. Play fake, they swing it out. Jordan James, and Jordan James. Third down and 3 at the 32. Franklin in motion. Hundley to the sideline, nice throw. Great catch, Fuller. And he picks up the first down. Including 12 for 135 yards last week against Stanford. First down and 10. Here's Hundley with the run. Hundley at midfield. Down the sideline, and the red
shirt on the last play. Hit Fuller on the backside. Look, there goes Franklin. They show it, and they come quarterback draw. And look right there. Excellent block in the middle of the six on Shane Scove, and Brett Hundley was sprinting.
First down and 10 of the 24. Now Franklin. Jonathan Franklin still running. Wow, Jonathan Franklin.
Be after contact. Here's your first contact. He runs through Ed Reynolds, 29. Chase Thomas, the All-American linebacker, as they know where they're going to run and cut.
Second down at 13 at the 17-yard line for Hundley. And Hundley gives it up. Here's Franklin again. Jonathan Franklin eating up the Stanford defense. Helmet coming off of Franklin. He is a play for him. Joseph Fourier
helps Stanford win against the Ducks.
Second down and 16 at the 36. Jordan James in the game. Now Hundley. Sideline.
Picked off. Eddie Reynolds got him up the sideline. Reynolds still running. Reynolds at the 40. Watch out. Reynolds, can he get there? Touchdown Stanford.
Tougher it is for the footing on the field today.
Third down and 11 of the 19. Hundley over the middle, incomplete. Third down, 4 of the 42. Hundley over the middle, incomplete.
To one spot, they'll swing it to him at times. Here comes another one and hit you opposite at others.
Jonathan Franklin, first down and ball. Franklin, stutter step. And Jonathan.
Look at what happens with the motion series again, okay? I believe this is Devin Fuller's gonna come out here. Watch how the Stanford defense reacts here to open up a lane. See, Ed Reynolds, number 29, the free safety, he comes out of the middle of the field. So once it's blocked, and Franklin puts a foot in the ground and gets back to the middle of the field, the free safety's Levin is a big target.
Opening drive in the second half of the Bruins to the sideline, and it's James. And he'll get it.
They could beat Stanford. UCLA's all riled up.
Second down and 5. Jonathan Franklin. Bottled. Here's Hundley. Taking a long shot. And caught.
Has really pushed the ball downfield. That's the first real attempt we've seen at it in a long time.
Two catches, 24 yards for a season, a 17-9 loss to Wisconsin. Stepping up in the pocket, looking for the first down, and he has it.
And allowing the receiver, hopefully, to get open space after the catch. Here it comes again.
On the other side.
Blocking.
And Rocker with a nice move.
A lot of people call
it
like
be
a cover
31. Hundley in trouble. Gets it away quickly. And Fuller a yard on the play.
Coach Flavor in with the Pac-12. Lee's had an outstanding year, so has Taylor.
Third down and 4. Hundley looking for the first down and has it.
That
secondary quickly.
It's a gain of 12. Jonathan Franklin now over the right side. Franklin. The movement, flag on the play. Here's Franklin. Franklin's there on Jonathan Franklin, and this one will stand.
The coverage here, rather than rush him, and see if Hundley steps out of it.
Third down at 13. Hundley. That's it.